Hi guys, it's Jenn at Hello Rigby, and today I'm going to be taking the Dyson Supersonic Hair Dryer for a test drive. I was fortunate enough to receive this complimentary from QVC and Dyson, and I appreciate it so much. So if you'd like to see how I got my hair to look this amazing in just 5 minutes, I kid you not, 5 minutes, then just keep watching. So as I said in the intro of this video, I'm going to be doing an unboxing of this. I was so excited to have the opportunity to share this with you and let you know whether or not this is worth purchasing, worth looking into further for yourself, or maybe as a gift for somebody who you really, really love, because let's be honest, this hair dryer is quite the splurge. So I'm gonna do an unboxing, show you how it looks when you get it, and also show you how it functions and do a little demo. So let's jump into the unboxing. So it ships in this really large box from QVC. It looks well packaged from what I can see. There's lots of tissue, and it, you know, just to make sure that it makes it safely wherever it's going. So lots of tissue on top.
Ooh, the struggle is real. If you're wondering why my hair is in a turban, it's because it's so wet. So obviously for a demo, I have to have wet hair. So don't mind the turban if it bothers you, sorry.
Okay, so once I've got it out of the bigger box, there is a smaller box that is in there, and it looks like this. And so fortunately, I have some scissors nearby. So I'm just gonna open that real quick. Now this is pretty heavy. Definitely heavier than I think my normal blow dryer. I don't remember it feeling this heavy when I got it. All right, and once you've gotten it out of the box, then you see, ta-da! Look how gorgeous that is. The thing about Dyson products that are so cool, I think, are like, we have a Dyson vacuum, and we've owned it for, well, Dave bought it before we were together. He's probably had it at least 8-9 years, I'm guessing. I don't actually know. Maybe I should have asked. I don't know. Who cares? It's definitely been used for tons of dog fur, and it's never broken down. It's never had any problems. It's incredibly easy to clean, and it's just so great. So I was really excited about the Supersonic hair dryer because, I mean, it's a Dyson product. That means to me that it's gonna last for a long time. And even though it is expensive, like most other Dyson products, there's a high likelihood that it's gonna be worth it. So I wanna see if it is. So I'm gonna go ahead and open it here, and then we'll just jump into a demo. All right, so I've gotten the plastic overwrap off, and then I'm just gonna take that off so I can actually get it out of the box. Opening things on camera is always more difficult. You know, opening things in real life is difficult. It's even harder when you're trying to do it on camera because you really can't hold it up when it's heavy because it hurts my wrist because I'm a baby. okay, so then this piece comes off. It's just like an overlay. And then it comes in this really nice white box, really heavy duty box that I assume you could probably keep around if you wanted to store it that way. And then once I've taken that off, it looks like this. This reminds me a lot of like when you get an Apple product, how everything comes so neatly fit, packed perfectly into a box. So yeah, so this is what it looks like. It's really, really nice looking. All of it comes with the big diffuser. Obviously it has the power adapter connected to it, and then it's got two smaller little pieces that you can use to direct the air directly onto a certain portion of your hair. I don't typically use these. I usually just kind of use it as is. But if you do have curly hair, I know diffusers are amazing. I personally have kind of wavy straight hair that doesn't really tend to be curly. I would love it to be, but it's not. So I don't really use a diffuser, but I will just test it out normally today. I don't think I'm gonna try any of the attachments. If you do want me to do a more thorough review where I do cover each attachment and how that functions, if it changes the way it works, let me know in the comments below, because I'd be more than happy to go more in depth on this in the future. I just wanted to kind of do a quick demo, show you how it works, and then I'll link my blog post below, which will have a full review with full thoughts about how it functions and what my entire like final thoughts are on this product. All right, so I've got it fully unpackaged. There was some plastic wrap covering it up so that it doesn't get damaged when you're shipping it. And I just wanted to do a little close up of some of the features of this and how it looks up close and personal. So obviously it's got this long vent here, which is really interesting. It's definitely unique to any other hair dryer. And then it's also got two settings. So this is the front of the dryer. You're gonna be pointing this at your actual hair. And then on the back here, you've got your power, you've got a cool setting, and then you've got controls over the speed and all of that good stuff for the actual hair dryer itself. It's a really well like put together. I've never had a hair dryer that has this huge thick cord like this, and it just feels really sturdy and well made. I think the construction of it is what you're really paying for. It feels like a high quality piece that is more likely to last a long time versus your average hair dryer, which you're using a kind of, you know, drugstore type hair dryer. Let's be honest, those don't necessarily last the longest. They can lose heat very quickly, and depending on the brand and the amount of gadgets and features it has, some of those things can start wearing out very quickly. I'm really excited to see how long this takes to actually dry my hair. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump into the demo. You're gonna see me take my hair out. My hair has been drying in this little like turban thing. It's made for kind of sucking up some water. So I have had my hair drying in this for about an hour or so. So the general dampness of my hair, it's still damp, but it's not sopping wet from the shower. And then I am gonna be putting in the Kenra Platinum Blow Dry Spray. I use this every time I blow dry my hair. It's something that is a lightweight thermal protectant, and it does say it does speed up hair drying just a little bit. I don't necessarily find that it does, but I use it every time. So in my comparison below that I'm gonna list on how long it takes me to normally dry my hair, this will be used as well. So it's gonna be like a fair, even comparison with the products I normally use. So in this next clip, you're gonna be seeing me a little bit farther away so that you can see me blow drying my hair with the Dyson Supersonic Hair Dryer. For this demo and unboxing of the Dyson Supersonic. Thank you so much to QVC and Dyson for sending this to me to try out. I am so excited to have it. I literally just dried my hair in 5 minutes. I've never done that in my life. As you can see, I have a lot of hair. I have thick hair. So this is pretty incredible. I'm gonna be talking more about my experience in my blog post that I've linked down in the description box if you want more information, and if you wanna hear about how you can purchase this on QVC. I will have all the details there. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that it was useful and helpful for you to decide if this is right for you. If you did like it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below for more videos. I look forward to seeing you in my next one. Bye.